Welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. We have the new update, guys. We have the new upcoming class Dark Knight. I'm gonna show you. There is an event, so still not out yet. In 1 week will be out. We have World Boss Season 2 with better rewards, and there will be more buffed stronger to defeat. We might test that. Also, we have lots of other events. We have events where you can get, guys, free pets, up to 3 free pets, also blackstones, orange gear for the new class. Also we have accessory exchange, accessory enchant, and many other stuff. For example, also they address the issue where, guys, the loot, the drops from farming was way lower, like 3 times lower than before, and they said they fixed that, they found a solution and they fixed that. We'll see if that's the case. Maybe I will test. Actually, let's go, and first thing I'm gonna test that. Let's see if we can find the violent monster. So we can... Oh, I'm getting some good... Let's hope I'll find the violent monster pretty fast, and that way I will test if it is dropping something or not. Well, there's no violent monsters around here, bro. Okay, I think I'm gonna test in another video if I cannot get it. I'm really curious if they fix it, guys. I don't see any violent monster. Everybody killed the violent monsters. Anyways, we're gonna test, first let's go and see everything that they added before I will die. So, like I said, we have new upcoming class Dark Knight, and there is an event for that. So let's go, Vedir daily mission event. You go and talk to, in each town you'll have this guy that will give you also this Black Rose chest. And you can obtain every day 10 Bob Stamps, 15 Ancient Tablets, 10 Good Weapon Blackstone, 15 Good Armor Blackstones, Golden Loot Chest 3. Okay, so I'm gonna go to that guy. Also, this new class will be out in 1 week, and you can pre-register now, and you'll get this Red Rose Chest, guys. This will give you full set of gear, Valkyrie, helmet, gloves, certificate, event certificate 5, gold rose chest. Okay, only helmet and gloves. Oh, so not full set. Okay, event certificate 5, golden rose chest 1, red rose chest. This chest can be opened after the update on 17th of March. So after 1 week, you can open the red rose chest. And then you have gold rose chest. This chest can be opened on 24 March. So you have 2 extra chests inside, okay? No, actually this you can open on 17. And there is another one inside that you can open on 24. So 1 week after. So 2 weeks from now for the other chest that it's inside. Let's pre-register. And we got this one. Let's go and find this Vedir guy. I need to go out from here. I'm gonna show you all the things that they added. Okay, Faceless Vedir, see right there on top of Patrigio. And let's talk to the guy. Bro, I need your loot. So you have to do a specific quest, I think, to get this one. Did I just... I don't know. Maybe I don't have enough. Yeah, I need to clear. But you have to do some type of mission, since it's insufficient inventory. Okay, let me see. Let's clear this. Oh, nice. Okay, now we should be... Okay, I hope. Protect. What is the... Is this one? Oh, this is the one, okay. And we got, I don't know what I had to do, just talk to him. Oh, we have to do more, defeat enemies, okay. So we have to defeat some enemies, but they request 1000 enemies, okay. Easy. Easy, guys. Now let's see what else, what other stuff. Also, for the world boss, there is season 2, what that means, they improved the drop, the drops for the bosses, also the difficulty. Because with the new ascension, okay, with the new ascension, they were weaker, so they had to buff them also, but also buff the loot. I'm gonna test in another video to see if what's the loot, if we get better loot from the bosses. Let's see what else for accessories, guys. Let's go. If we go to Shakatu Gear Shop, okay. We have a Shakatu exchange, and in here, guys, you see you can exchange accessories using the Shakatu exchange certificate. Also, there is an event where you use less exchange certificate. So how this works? Same like it works for the other ones. You just need to use, for example, for this one, 10 certificate. Let me use, and you get a random same type. So it has to be also ring, but different, see, with different stats. So let me see, and there we go, we got this one. So this is a way to get the accessories that you want, and you can do that for all the grades, all grades for accessories, okay. So that's a good thing. You can switch them. You don't have to sell this one and buy a new one. You just go here, use the exchange certificate. Also for accessories, they added some other thing, and this is, guys, now you should be able, let me go to enhance and enchant. You can enchant also accessories. Let's see what are the list. Oh, not here. So you can get attack up to 8, HP up to 41, attack speed, critical chance, wow, 2.55, attack speed 1.1, all, Zeret, and all the others. And I think this is for all accessories, the stats. Yeah, so pretty much these are all the stats. So all the accessories can you can enchant, same like you do for gear. How you can get for these ones, you don't need the magical residue. You need magical essence, okay. How you can get? Well, you need to feed to your black spirit accessories. For example, for this one, let me see, why is not showing? Only for from the purple and higher, okay. Actually, you get from this one one. Oh, okay, now I realized. But has to be accessory one for this one. How about this one? None. So from the blue ones and higher, you can get this magic essence, not residue, this is essence. For the purple one, you can get even more. Let me use, see how much I'll get from this one, for example, and equip. I'm not gonna use it. just testing to see how much it shows right there. 892. Oh my gosh. And what this means, guys, now the accessory in the trade, in the shop, in the market, they will worth more, but because everybody, especially the top players, will try to buy, let's see the prices, will try to buy, especially the purple ones, because before they were not worth much. The price for accessories should go higher. So, oh, they already bought, see? I can find a few, 27, so the price for sure they will go higher, because actually let me get one. Oh, there's none left. Wow, they already bought, so you have to be pretty fast. Let me see if I find one. Nothing, guys, same like, oh, I can bid. Oh, see, already 28, that is now no more available. Now it's only 34, but you can get also, there is a event where you can get for a cheaper price in here. It seems I don't have any purple. So now the accessories, the purple and higher, they will be worth more black pearls, guys. That's a good thing. But also it will be harder to find in the trader. Same like what happened with the gear. Okay, let's see what else. What else we have? So, season 2. Also, let's see what other events, because there are other events. There is also this Ramones World Cup Championship prediction event. So, what you have to do, you have to predict for each server. Okay, you have one prediction for America, Europe, and Asia to see which, to predict which one will be the winning team. Okay, and you have to enter view team member list and matches. Okay, to enter a code and for each of this region, okay, so three in total, and you'll get, guys, you'll get, even if you don't predict, you'll get this Ramones Championship chest that will give you tier 1 pet, okay, and ancient gold coins 500. So you'll get three free tier 1 pets and 1500 ancient gold coins, even if you don't predict. If you successfully predict, you get extra 200 black pearls for each prediction, so up to 600 if you get them all right. You don't have to rush, there is time in 1 week. Yet the last teams for the championship are not known, so you have to watch, you have to check this, and then, guys, you can also, you can search, I'm gonna search and make a video maybe where I'm gonna tell you, in my opinion, the which are the winning teams for each region, because the 600 extra black pearls are useful. So let me see if you go here. Oh, unable. Anyways, so this is a cool event. Why not get free stuff, free pets? So definitely I'm gonna try to predict also. Let's see what else. Bellucci. Okay, I think that's, when it comes to the event, that's pretty much it. Let's go and check, because there are other stuff. So we have to check, guys, the patch notes. Let's go to official forum, because there are other changes, for example, related to classes. And you're gonna see. Let me see if they actually pre-register. Let's go here. Finally. So wall boss, I told you about. Stronger and better rewards. Accessories, we discussed about that. New items. Oh, by the way, in Shakatu gear shop, they added Schultz armor and Schultz helmet. Cannot be obtained. Change. Okay. They said there is an event for this one, so it will cost less. Oh, update for bonus effect, guys. Okay, 8 bonus effect. Base CP 4000, all branch max damage to 10%. I forgot about this one. Balance changes for node war and siege war. Reduce the HP of elephants. Change the attack type for gate, guard tower, and defense tower. Okay. Oh, by the way, change to allow additional data to save to the SD card for Android devices with an installed SD card. So you can install, guys, the game on an SD card if you have problems with storage on your phone. Might not work on some devices, okay? UI here. Okay, there are lots of things. All classes. Adjusted the damage calculation that is applied in field PvP, not applied in Ramones Arena and Arena. Deal 100 damage only on targeted enemies. Full damage is not applied when attacking non-targeted enemy. Okay, if the target is out of the range, you will deal 100 damage on the closest target nearby. Full damage is not applied when attacking other enemies. The PvP damage level, okay. Okay, so let's see here. Increase the damage of Black Spirit Rage 1 for Ascension characters. So Black Spirit Rage 1 for Gladiator, see the increase before for level 20, 634%, then 815%, so a good increase. Same for Huntress, same amount. Archmage for 507 to 652, so a bit less than the others. Titan, ooh, wow, so for 844 to 1085, okay, I'll take that. Paladin, 634 to 815. And Black Spirit Rage for Raven, 634, 815. Okay, so, yep. Let's see, I think that... Let me see if there is anything else that I missed. Non-issue, let me see if it's loading. But they still don't have a written official text about the drop. They just said on the live that it was fixed. So we have to test that, no? Or we have to believe them. We will test. Anyways, we're gonna test that. So guys, I think this was the update review. Let me know what you think. Oh, here we have one. What? This dude already killed him. Bro, I just wanted to test. Okay, let me see if I can find the violent monster. Nah, I don't see any. So we'll have to believe them. For now, I'm gonna test and tell you guys. Also, you can test for yourself. So see you guys in the next video. Bye.